These are the other big stories today. UV Express units will now follow a point-to-point system where there will be no loading nor unloading of passengers between two terminals. LTFRB Chairman Martin Delgra said the new policy, effective immediately nationwide, should help ease heavy traffic, especially in Metro Manila. The LTFRB says there will be a route rationalization project that will be implemented in line with government's PUV modernization program. Malacanang has confirmed a memo directing heads of departments and agencies to refrain from issuing travel permits for official trips to Canada and to reduce interaction with representatives of the Canadian government. Presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo said the directive follows the government's order for, quote, diminished diplomatic relations with Ottawa. Albay Congressman Joey Salceda has asked the Supreme Court to stop a program ban on provincial buses in EDSA. The policy, spearheaded by the Metro Manila Development Authority, is set to take effect on June 1. It would affect some 6,000 provincial buses that currently ply Metro Manila's main artery. Salceda says the policy would adversely affect hundreds of thousands of people commuting to and from nearby provinces to work or do business in the capital.